Good morning, student. In this session, we will study working and functions of friction clutch. The main function of the clutch is to connect and disconnect the driver shaft to the driven shaft whenever required for changing the gears or reducing the speed or other purposes. Now, let us go through the figure of single plate clutch. This is the figure of single plate clutch. This is driving shaft attached to prime mover, and this is driven shaft attached to machine or wheel. On this disc is mounted. This is fixed disc, and another disc is mounted on the driven shaft. This shaft is splined at this end so that this disc can move to and fro under the spring pressure. This is helical coil spring. Here space is provided for lever, and with the help of lever we can move the disc to and fro so that the driven shaft may be attached to the driving shaft whenever required when it comes in contact with this friction lining. So this is the working of friction single plate clutch. See, suppose this is driver shaft attached to prime mover, and this is disc attached or mounted on the driver shaft. This is another disc and mounted on the driven shaft. So this disc is fixed, and by to and fro movement we can attach or we can connect to the driver or disconnect. Correct. So this movement is restricted by the spring pressure and done by the lever. This space is provided for lever. So in this way, when the driven shaft comes in contact with the driver shaft, the motion is transmitted. Correct. In this way. And when driven shaft is disconnected, the motion is not transmitted from driver shaft to driven shaft. Functions of clutch are to transmit desired torque from one shaft to another shaft, and also transmit this torque to desired value. Second, to couple the prime mover to the load in manner which allows the acceleration of load to be controlled. Third, to start and stop a machine or rotating element without starting or stopping the prime mover. Fourth, to maintain constant speed, torsional moment and power. Fifth, to limit torsional moment. Sixth, for automatic disconnection, quick start and stop, gradual start and non-reversing and overrunning functions. 7. To connect and disconnect shaft at will. To reduce shock transmitted between machine shaft. So this is all about the working and the functions of single plate clutch. Thank you very much. We will meet in next session.